On this morning's Live Life Well, a study out of Chicago indicates that people who feel a greater purpose in life could be fighting off memory loss in their later years. You can get started with living on purpose by crafting a personal mission statement. It's kind of like that goals section that some people put on a resume. If you're a parent, ask, what's important to you? Do you want to help your child study more? Or you could set a goal of reading to them each and every night. Other people might want to get healthier, make new friends. This mission statement doesn't have to be long and complicated. It could be as simple as saying, family dinners are a priority.
At the end of my time with my children in my home, how many meals do I want to say we sat down as a family and had together? Because that's where people kind of share the stories of their days and where values are taught and those kinds of things.
The next step, write your personal mission statement down, share it with your partner or a friend. You can get feedback from them and then ask them to check in, see how you're doing. We'll have a couple of Dr. Baker's articles on this topic online later this morning.